That means you, TFX.
Thank you.
airborne.
From this distance, we should not stand under the bat pod.
How good a shot do you think Pengo is?
Gotta say, lots of potential for industrial accidents.
This was made for a pro. Good thing I'm handling it. Precision engineering. Nice.
All right, pay attention, TFX. This is live feed from the Justice League's Watchtower satellite. We're tracking enemies with the data linked to the Skull Ship's comms. We want in on that data, and you are gonna bag it for us. Deadshot, I want you in the lead. Squad's gonna need you to pick the next mission. The rest of you, show me you're worth a damn out there, and you'll get a chance to lead. Got a data carrier and a significant enemy threat. Got a data carrier and a significant enemy threat in this area. Don't expect this operation to go down easy. The Director isn't the biggest threat to your skulls anymore. We've got reports of enemy sharpshooters in the city. Mean, smart, and their shots pack some kind of electrical discharge. Eyes open.
I need a juice cleanse.
By juice, do you mean the blood of our enemies? A cleansing in ritual combat. I also need this juice cleanse. Yeah.
We need that data cache unit so our nerds can crack their comms.
Is this another bring 'em in alive job, Flag?
Nope. Weapons free.
Yes!
Nice!
Good. Secure it for scanning, and we'll bring Hack online.
I'm always on scanning. Yes! I can use this feed to breach the Skull Ship's network. Just buy me time.
You heard her, TFX. Deal with all incoming enemy forces until our nerds have what they need.
Oh, thought this would be boring techie stuff! Oh, I love it! Fine!
New foes for the slaughter!
Sharpshooters. Don't give them easy targets.
Switching targets.
Fire from enemies overhead! Relocate now!
Concentrating on Deadshot's target.
TFX, we're done here. The data's good.
Oh, great. Nothing worse than risking our keysters for bad data.
All kinds of back doors for jacking this ghost ship's comms. You like it. They're talking about you. Enemy comms channel into your headspace. Now.
I want you to focus on the low priority kill list. Profiles. Deadshot. Harley Quinn. Captain Boomerang. King Shark. Self-centered fools all. Don't expect them to operate as a group. Isolate them. Eliminate them.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Not too heavy, not too light.
What is the cause for celebration? Your birthday?
Tapping their phone lines is one thing, TFX, but cracking that skull ship's shield calls for good old-fashioned recon. I'm handling that personally. You four are gonna cause enough ruckus to keep that thing's heat off me.
You're risking your ass, too? If this is a military bonding thing, it ain't gonna work.
I was thinking the same thing, Lawton. So let's make you four into an effective support unit first. Head to the Mark site for pre-mission training. Hack's got some ideas.
Boosters engaged!
I'm monitoring vectors of resistance in the city. The journalist, the scientist, and the criminal element. They will be isolated. They will be overcome. Luckily for all of us, we can work with that.
Build up your adrenaline through combat. Then, we're going to unleash it in moves that take out multiple bodies and look cool.
This combat simulation's gonna put you through your paces.
Target lock, Captain Boomerang.
Choice of words, huh?
Such power is best left with me, for safekeeping. This gun has teeth, like me.
If we're gonna crack the shield on death from above up there, I need clean intel without getting shot at. You four have the honor of being shot at instead, while I get the job done.
I would like to lead the mission, Colonel Flag. I have great leadership skills as a demigod, and as a bipedal shark, I draw much attention. Yep. I rule the streets! I believe this is a window in reality itself. The desire to stick my head out is intense.
Search protocol active. What's the protocol if we catch those insurgent terrorists out in the open?
This is where we will be agents.
New intel. We're seeing heavy weapon troopers being deployed. Let them get a bead on you and they'll chew you up. Don't let him.
Inside this jammer is a Terminaut that's your new best friend, TFX. Keep it twitching with the energy released by killing tangos. Kill enough, the jammer sucks up the energy and projects a shield. Get back behind it when the skull ship tries to fry you. I need you unfried and running that jammer until I'm done. Operation is a go.
Thank you.
are lucky to have avoided that blast.
Is it flexing time again? Cool.